Told them that our dancers dance in semi-nude.